Hi everyone, Mark Barden here at Sandy Hook Promise. On December 14th, 2012, my 7-year-old son Daniel was shot to death in his first grade classroom at Sandy Hook Elementary School. The shooter shot and killed 26 individuals in about 4 minutes using an AR-15 military-style assault rifle. There is no place, there's no need, there's no practical application in civilized society for assault rifles. Please sign the petition and urge Congress to make assault rifles illegal for civilians. Thank you.